On this birthday of Saint Kuriakose Elias Chavra, let all of us remember him and his teachings. I am here to deliver a speech on Saint Kuriakose Elias Chavra, a friend of student in the present scenario. Saint Chavra was born on 10th February 1805 in Kainakari, a small village of Alleppey district. He was an innovative educationist and social reformer of 19th century. He laid the foundation for a just and equitable society. His contributions were mainly comprised in the areas of educational reforms, social reforms, and charity work. Saint Chavra always had a great impact on the lives of people. He always encouraged children from the backward sections of the community to study along with the children from upper class families. He also provided them with good food because he believed that good food was must for the intellectual and the physical growth of the children. It has not only helped them in the past, but it has also helped them in the present scenario. His teachings and his values have not only helped them in their studies, but it has also enhanced their character. It adds more value in the lives of today's generation. Nowadays, where most of the children have forgotten the actual importance of the family and have lost the purity in their hearts, it is his teachings which had made them realize that they are the treasure in the hands of their families. Nowadays, where most of the children are engaged in bad activities, it is his teachings which had made them realize the love of God and the fear of God. He taught that wisdom and purity should be our spiritual food. He believed that a child without education is like a bird without wings. He inspired us to do at least one good thing every day. In this pandemic, we all followed his teachings by helping the needy ones, by spending time with our loved ones, and learning the actual value of unity and togetherness. Saint Chavra is a true inspiration of living a life in its true essence. He told that children who will devote themselves toward God, work hard to achieve their goals, will respect their parents and teachers, will always taste the fruits of success. Saint Chavra has done a lot to mankind. His far-sighted policies and bright ideas toward education had changed the face of the world. Today also, he is respected by most of the peoples because of his teachings. Saint Chavra told that education is not the preparation of life, but education is life itself. Thank you.